I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
From the Religious Consciousness Church, would you care to make a donation?
No.
I was captivated, entranced. It hit me like a thunderbolt. I had to ask the guy next to me to pinch me to make sure I wasn't dreaming. I was afraid to approach her. But that night, fate was on my side.